Installation of a Roxtec CF32 transit. To install a Roxtec CF32 transit, you need the Roxtec CF32 frame, Roxtec CM sealing modules, and Roxtec lubricant, as well as an Allen key and a wrench. With a Roxtec CF32 transit, you can seal openings for cables and pipes in different types of cabinets, enclosures, and equipment. Mount and attach the frame. Make or verify an aperture. Insert the frame from the outside of the cabinet. Insert the counterframe from the inside of the cabinet. The text on the counterframe shall always face the frame. Fasten the hexagon nuts crosswise in small steps on the back side. Lubricate the inside sealing surfaces of the frame with Roxtec lubricant, especially into the corners. Insert cables or pipes. Insert the cables or pipes through the frame. Adapt the modules. Adapt the modules by peeling off layers. Achieve a 0.1 to 1 mm gap between the two halves when held against the cable or pipe. The number of layers may not differ by more than one between the corresponding module halves. Lubricate all sealing surfaces on the modules. Lubricate the sealing surfaces of the spare modules. Do not remove the core. Install the modules. Insert the modules according to your packing plan. Start with the largest modules. tighten the seal. Tighten the nut on the compression unit firmly. Visible excess lubricant is a sign of good compression. Make a final check. Different approvals or certificates may include amendments or limitations related to the application. Always read the installation instructions supplied with the product. Disassembly and reinstallation. Untighten the nut. Remove the modules needed. Clean the exposed packing space and continue the reinstallation.